All right, so that was pretty cool. Let's see, that took us a little over an hour and a half to finish just the sound cartographer evolved. Definitely an interesting concept. I really liked how they changed up the level. It's a shame that not all of the levels got this treatment. Like, I remember playing some, what was it? We were playing Truth and Reconciliation. It wasn't that much different from the original, if I recall correctly. But yeah, if all the levels were like that, that'd be pretty cool. Because just adding in a bunch of different weapons and stuff and graphics, like, that's nice and everything, but the levels, that's the key there. Okay, what should we do? No. Right here. Stealth? No, let's see. That was a bit of a long load.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather. I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that! But with all due respect, step on it, baby!
That took a lot of bullets. I was hoping you would follow to the side. Oh well. Oh, fuck. That was nothing. No, just a malfunction. Damn it. Almost had that. He got rolled over. Nice. Let's go on the highlight reel. Just kidding. I don't make highlight reels. Too much effort. Are you running away? Oh shit. We're going loud, not really, but just get stitches. I don't fit there. I have to admit, using suppressed weapons has been pretty cool. Right in the knee. Fuck your knee. Man, this vehicle is really dangerous. I don't feel safe driving this thing around. Try not to die.
Nice one. Over here.
Oh shit. Out. More rockets. Whoa, 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 whoa. Looks like Christmas came early.
Come on, Florence! The cavalry's arrived!
Oh, you guys are totally gonna die. Dude! Go around. Oh god. Okay. Alright. You definitely weren't the brightest one in the bunch. But okay. Okay, let's help these guys out.
Get the hell out of here!
That wasn't me. That was your fault.
Negative, team. No evac available at this time. But the chief and I could use some assistance.
Hold on.
Enemy mortar tank sighted at my position. It's gonna be a busy day.
The Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Oh shit. Okay, we rushed that a little too much. Fuck. Let them come to you. Okay.
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Looks like that armor wasn't so tough after all. Let's mop up the rest of them.
Hold on.
There it is. I see him.
How did that not hit? Come on. How are you guys still alive? This is amazing. I'm genuinely surprised.
Everybody out! Campbell, it could be anywhere. Showtime!
Buddy, get out of the way. This isn't Tiananmen Square. Get out of the tank.
Let's roll!
Covenant sighted! Me back to class so I can school you again. All right. Over here. Check me out. Try that on. Nice shot.
God damn it, get this thing out of the way.
Roger that.
Fuck. Stupid bridge. But you gotta be indestructible.
Damn it, they're everywhere. You can't hide the train. Let's do it. I see them.
Oh boy. What are you doing?
Watch it.
That was your fault.
Let's roll.
It's a good thing there's this S-bend in this area so that way we can have a loading zone. There we go. Suck it. Can we fit through here? Now.
Hey mate, that was mine. You stole my kill.
How'd that miss?
Over here. Back me up.
Oh fuck. Damn it! We almost got through.
Thank you.
How'd that miss?
Great shot! Hey! Covering fire!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Okay, we had our first casualty. Oh. Oh.
Firing! Good one!
Fuck.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Okay, slow and steady. Oh, now we get a checkpoint. Come on. Damn it, stupid rock.
Below those stationary guns.
Roger! Hold here and cover the Master Key!
There we go.
Thank you.
one. I'll head back for some more ammo. You guys are following me. Press E to flip shade. Oh, thank you. All right. And he spotted me, but... wants a bean. You get a bean. You get a bean. You get a bean. And another. Here's a bean for you. Here's your bean. Here's your bean. Oh, it's almost stealthy. Got him. That's so tough now, huh? Ah, clever girl. Get back here. Oh, you're dead. Start that all over again. Jesus. I had it figured out right the first time, goddammit. Now everything's all suboptimal. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. How dare you survive that? stealthy. We're stealthy. Stealthy. Got him. Yeah, I'm running out of bullets. There we go. Bit messy, but full of a fit. No thanks. I'm out. It's their fault for not following me. Got him. Thank you. Fuck it. Asked for it. I see you. More? Guess not. You can just run through.
Resistance appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center.
Oh shit, that's a lot of fire. Please tell me you have some ammo. I guess not. TLDR. This is slightly different. I think we go through here. Where should we go? Oh. Need a little breather. Disappointed. Duh. Does this? There we go. Hey, checkpoint. YOLO. So this segment's definitely new. Come on! It keeps missing. There we go. Push this off, that might help. There we go. Too close. Can't get through this. Ah! Hold up. There we go. Checkpoint. Sweet. Oh! Hello. Okay, survived. Sweet. Oh, fuck. Just double check. Debris all over the place. Get in my way. Alright. There we go. I'm keeping this tank, okay? I don't care how many checkpoints I have to reload. Get out of the way. Our S-bend. Squad. Team, let's do this. Try not to get yourselves killed. Checkpoint done. Ah, poor guy. He's walking all by himself. Alright. Continuing. I see you guys. Get wrecked! Suck my dick! Oh! Back it up! Back it up!
The entrance to the control center is located at the top of the ceiling. Let's get up there.
Hold on, let me just kill all these things. Oh! Damn, you're bleeding a long way. No shit. We can do this. Alright, squad. Oh shit, hunters. Okay. I know you're there. My tank! We might have to do this on foot. Oh shit! Gotta stay far away from that rocket, dude. Are you guys still asleep? Oh no. Who cares? Super sneaky. How are these guys not on alert after just... Oh shit. Oh well. That's what you get for not paying attention to what's happening. Alright, okay, oh yeah, two grenades again, still. Eh, 007. Oh shit. Fuck it. Attack for a second there. Okay. Alright, 004. Gotta make these bullets count. Probably swap something else. Needler? Nah. This is a nice looking plasma rifle. Anything up here? Maybe there's some human weapons up here. If not, I'm gonna be really disappointed. I walked up here for no reason. No, no, it's one of these. TLDR. All right. and mentally prepare myself for the onslaught. Outsmarted. Dumb. TLDR.
Scanning. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
You're damn right they've been eliminated.
This is it, Halo's control center. That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information.
I think you've been better before.
Knowledge, so much, so
Cortana.
Fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to ask it. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, these Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
What's wrong with your face, Cortana?
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The captain. We've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Cortana, there's literally plenty of time for you to explain what's happening right now.